finally have this area all unlocked now. Let's go here. Thought you were there to herd the animals. I mean, the thing is, like, it should have asked. Like, oh my god. You don't just, like, rush in and attack people. That is rude. I'm sorry, I just wanted the copper ore. Aw, there was one of these guys left. Aw, don't send him to his doom. Okay, how are we doing on forest quests? There seems to be one there. And then that's our main area we gotta go to. I expect there's probably another map thing. Okay, let's try to go around this rock formation. So I can just auto evade and auto fire chips. Disable the rest though. I mean, the thing is it doesn't. Like, and what I said before, I don't need to, I don't want to play games on hard mode because I want to be able to focus on chat and, like, focus on the game. And I can't do that when I'm, like, having to worry about dodging and all that other stuff. It just feels better to play on, like, normal or whatever. And I will never judge anybody for playing on easy. Because, you know, I don't gatekeep gameplay. If you want to play a game, you should play it however it makes you happy. And that is important to you. accessibility for everyone is important. So, before we do that, let's push this. Also, Heavy Metal, how's it going? Oh, you're androids, yes? Then you must be here to kill me. I've lived long enough. I only ask that you not make it too painful. Why do you not strike? Because you have no desire to fight? You're like the machines in Pascal's village. If you don't attempt to harm us, we have no cause for quarrel. You know Pascal? I see. Still, you should be careful. What? Some of our kind can be violent. They are beyond our control. They attack everything they see, be it friend or foe. Many of these machines are waiting in the canyon ahead. You would be wise to keep your distance. Okay.
Machines attacking indiscriminately.
Proposal. Unit 2B should eliminate the hostile machines.
Eliminate the hostile machines? Permanently? Copper ore. Level 28. Not bad. Okay. I can't see anything in this stupid cave. Level 30. I'm level 20. I can't see anything because my camera keeps deciding. Stare at the wall for some odd reason. Alright, well, that was brilliant. Oh, hello, random elevator in thing. I think this is an elevator. All right, that's an elevator up. We don't want to go up yet. Maybe this is the way we're actually supposed to go. Wow, there's a lot of dead
machines. Is this some kind of graveyard?
They just fall off the, throw them off the edge, like. That sounds creepy. Hello? Tree seed. Again. Ah! Nice try! You can sit there looking dead all you want, but I know!
Watch out. They're still alive.
I'm on.
I didn't see that one attacking. Attack up +2, let's go! Is that really just one extra one that wasn't in the group? Get out of here. Rude.
Ooh.
Don't listen to it, 2B.
Kill, please. Kill me.
Why?
Please kill me.
Aww. Level 50? What? I might have underestimated this a little bit. You know, I am, as much as I'd love to fight this thing, I don't want to be here till Christmas. So, did a scene suck beating the monk at level 40? Or at level 40? At level 14? It was fun. But I'm in, I just, as lovely as that sounds, I just, currently, I've got other things that I can do, and this is just not one that I want to at the moment. I wonder how I get the outfit that I always saw in the original, like, trailers and stuff. How the heck? No, Among Us, that's a completely different game. Listen, I just almost died. Please leave me alone. Whee! There's a moose on the loose. Oh my god! There's a bridge. The moose is leading the way. There's another path over here I want to check out. Oh no, oh no! What is it? A moose I've been caring for has fallen ill. I don't know how to repair it. Don't repair animals like you do a machine. But if it's sick, you should try giving it some medicine. Medicine? I'm not familiar with this concept. Yeah, I suppose you wouldn't be. It'll probably be easiest just to bring you some. Try to hang on until then, all right? All right, what do I bring?
So we're vets now? That's new. I assume you have at least some idea where to start looking for animal medication?
We'll probably need to recreate old human recipes. We should be able to find something in the commercial facility ruins.
Oh yeah, of course we will, because we already left there. Gotta go save the moose! Dr. Dolittle! Mushroom? We need mushrooms! For a pod increase? Alright, we're looking for medicine. Alright, looking for medicine. Alright, is somebody gonna drop out of the sky and hand it to me? Or am I gonna get to walk around and go up the escalator? Aw, oh, man! I get to walk around! Oh, baby! Animal bait. Here's something else. That is a form of sustenance known as extreme weight loss superfood. Ew. Humans consumed it and placed some more traditional edibles in order to reduce body mass. Why would they want to do that? Humans often took in more energy than they expended. Accumulated calories were converted to fat and stored, decreasing physical capabilities. Man, humans had it rough. Well, we got dietary goods. Not what we need, though. It looks like there's definitely stuff. Organic pharmacology textbook discovered. The data contained within should prove effective for moose. Okay, sure. Contains a recipe for anti-inflammation. Oh god. Yeah. Contents of this book are contained in my internal database. My god. Well, this has been a glorious waste of time. Let's just make the medicine and get it back to that machine. Ay-yi-yi. Toothbrush? What is this? That is a hygienic tool known as a toothbrush. Humans moved it back and forth across the teeth at a rapid rate to reduce the probability of cavities. Cavities? As in caves? Cavities are bits of decayed enamel caused by acids in the mouth. The cave analogy is not altogether inaccurate. Well, it's got nothing to do with us. Yeah, but maybe somebody else might want it. Search for a book. You already had the information from. Yep. Iron ore. Eagle eggs. Eagle eggs? Interesting. Mushroom! We need those. I think we need 10 mushrooms. My gosh, why are there so many piggies around? Alright, let's heal your moose. Medicine! Thank you, I will administer it immediately. Do you even know how to? Medicine seems to have worked. She's sleeping soundly. Good to hear. Animals are strange creatures. Unlike us, they cannot be easily repaired. It must be difficult to possess such an inconvenient body. However, unlike us, they are also warm. So I've heard. Before I forget, please take this as payment for the medicine. Ooh, okay. Oh, nice! We're level 21! Okay, that's actually pretty good. Yeah, this game is really good. I'm really enjoying it. I'm a little worried that I'm gonna get to, like, a point where I'm, underleveled. For, like, the main story. And so I'm desperately trying to keep, like, doing side quests in order to level up. Whoops! Sorry! Didn't mean to intrude. 100% of it. I don't blame you. It's pretty good. Enemy is among us. Where are they? Oh, I think they're above me. Oh no, they're there. Looks like there's a path that way, but it's not supposed to be taken. Yeah, that's a wall. Right. And another box I can't open. Yeah, but I don't like to kill all the things because that takes a lot of time. And I could be doing side quests and getting story instead of just killing things. So if I have to spend time on something, I might as well spend time on the side quest. Oh, hello. Random meteorite. So I feel like this is the way that we can go in order to get to the next area. The cool thing about, like, the story, like, story-wise, androids don't get tired. So, like, story-wise, us running around constantly looking for things makes sense. Oh. That wasn't my body. Haven't done a charity stream? I've done many, and my advice is that, like, don't feel like you're required to do a 24-hour stream, because that's not necessary. I think a lot of people go in and be like, charity stream, let's go 24 hours, but it ends up not being exactly the healthiest thing, and then you get sick, and then you can't stream, and other miscellaneous things. Just do what you can handle, and that's what matters. Okay, which one is the path? I definitely saw a bridge that crossed. Wait, what? It's over there now? I definitely saw a path. It's not that one, is it? Ooh. Oh, here it is. I'm just blind. I just have mine up on. I just have my charity stuff up all the time.
So those machines had a king? But how can a concept like loyalty be understood by a machine?
Programs? You can program that. Wow, look at this area. Look at how cool it is. Mushroom! Oh no! What happened? Oh my god, choose a combat style. Cautious? Long range. I'd like to get the items from this piggies. These? That looks like a path. Nope, don't think so. Hello. Random mysterious box. Okay, well, go that way, but I'm pretty sure there was more quests around here, wasn't there? So there's one right here. Let's go to that one first, because that one looks like a side quest. It might be a teleport thing. Uh-oh. Is the king like... Gracious. Okay, am I, like, getting hecked by something? Why can't I attack?